Charlie Whiskey 86, line up 25 right. Charlie Whiskey 86, this is Frankfurt Tower. The wind is 200 at 4. Climb and maintain 4000 and keep runway heading. Cleared for takeoff.
CAGN approach for Charlie Whiskey 86 radar contact. Continue your approach to Munich International Airport. Expect runway 26 right. Approved for arrival. QNH 1022. We will contact you again. Charlie Whiskey 86 radar contact. You are approved to approach MUNCHEN. When able, decent and maintain 5000. Expect runway 26 right QNH1022, max speed 250. We will contact you again. Charlie Whiskey 86, fly heading 116. Decent and maintain 5000 when able. Charlie Whiskey 86, turn left heading 114. Charlie Whiskey 86, correct your heading, fly 112 degrees. Charlie Whiskey 86, cleared for final, runway 26 right. Reduce speed to 180 knots.
2500.
Charlie Whiskey 86, you are approaching 26 right. Wind is 250 at 0, clear to land.
1000.
Charlie Whiskey 86, MUNCHEN Tower. Welcome at Munich International Airport. Exit the runway and taxi to gate. Nice to have you back on ground.